Fleet Feet and Smiles were in ample supply last week at St. Barnabas Church as they were host to the Global Expressions Dance Studio Dance-Off. The competition is for dancers up to the age of 18 years old. Studio founder and dance organizer Aaron Melanson says he hopes this competition will raise awareness, bringing more youth out onto the dance floor.
It's really fun, like, even if you don't dance, to just come watch, and kids tend to have, like, a lot of fun just getting out there, and, you know, they can build confidence by, you know, doing dance and getting up in front of people. So, I mean, there's music going constantly, and then in between, like, we're always dancing, so there'll be lots of dancing going on. So even if people don't dance and they came to watch, it's still really fun just to watch too. So
the competition attracts dancers of all types with a great many different styles. Brittany has been a part of the club for a while now. She says dancing can be very inspirational and is a very important part of her life.
I watched Jadefish dance a couple years ago, and it really got to me. And they said, I was also in hip-hop and other classes before, and they said if you come on stage and dance, you get free tickets to the Hat Trick show, and I did it, and I went and watched, and I've been addicted to it ever since.
A fun-filled activity for anyone, a dance-off is a great way to spend the afternoon with the family. Melanson says it's a great way for teens to stay in shape.
The idea is to let people know that hip-hop is positive. It's not what we see on TV and what we see in music videos and all that. That's not really the hip-hop that we represent. We like to, you know, have fun, make sure it's a safe environment for kids. We keep the music clean, you know, no swearing. And we're not about partying and all that stuff. We want people to realize that there's a side of hip-hop that is really good.
Global Expressions Dance Studio is planning another event like this in September, hoping to see even more teens get involved. That brings us to our question of the day. Do you have a dance? What's its name and how do you do it? Leave a comment in the box below. Don't forget to subscribe to our feed. Like us on Facebook. For e-HatNews, I'm Travis Burke.